We have learned the identity of the woman in the photo. The photo Manti Teo thought was of his online girlfriend. This comes a day after news broke that the former Notre Dame linebacker's girlfriend was a hoax. Christine Oweno joins us with the latest. Christine?
Joe, the woman in the photo reportedly lives in California and says she was horrified to find out that she had become the face of a woman who never existed.
This is the woman who Manti Teo said he was having a relationship with. But her name isn't Lene Kekua, and she isn't dead. According to Inside Edition, she is 23-year-old Diane O'Meara, who works in marketing in Los Angeles. She told Deadspin.com the photo being used was taken from her Facebook account. Despite this latest development in the internet hoax, Teo remained quiet on Thursday. But he was spotted driving a golf cart in Florida, where he's training at the IMG Academy. Also on Thursday, a report that said Teo spoke about his girlfriend on two separate occasions after she had supposedly died of leukemia. Here's what he said on December 8th, just days after learning his girlfriend was not dead and wasn't real.
I mean, I don't like cancer at all. You know, cancer, I lost both my grandparents and my girlfriend to cancer. So, I've really tried to go to children's hospitals and see, you know, children. And I got that opportunity in Houston, too, to go see those kids and, you know, just to spend time with them.
Former Notre Dame football coach Lou Holtz appeared on Fox News Channel to give his insight into the situation. He believes school officials until more evidence is revealed.
And when he said we hired an outside investigating firm, and they came in, they looked at it, and they said that absolutely Manti Teo had nothing at all to do with it. That means that they probably checked his phone records, they checked everything that he talked about.
Although Holt says he believes Teo, he also thinks the public needs to hear from the football star. Teo canceled a scheduled interview on Thursday, but is expected to speak in the near future.
And to find out more about the woman behind the photos, you can watch Inside Edition tonight right after the KHON2 News at 10. Christina Ueno, KHON2 News. Thank you.